dreamlike from Djokovic. He's got him. Sweeps the line, I think, on its way through. He's coming, and he's going to collect that. Goodness.
Serbia.
Absolutely insane. Insane, I tell you.
Team Serbia reigns supreme in the second singles against the two greatest players on the planet at the moment. It is Novak Djokovic who prevails. Brilliant play from Djokovic.
That's a lovely shot. Thank you.
absolutely sensational. He's done it.
Yeah, for the match, Nadal.
And it's the forehand down the line that wins the match for the Spaniard. Fittingly. What a contest.
Sensational rally. Wow. Oh. Well, silly me for thinking the point was over. What a reaction from Djokovic at the start of the second set. I think we can say it's game on. Oh, what a shot from Nadal. What sumptuous feel. High drama. It's Djokovic, it's day in Rome. The serve clinches a third title in the Italian capital. A 19th Masters 1000 crown and a 19th win against Rafael Nadal.
Brilliant. Oh, he's just missed it. I think Djokovic will challenge. Brilliant from both. This is a masterclass from Novak Djokovic. Oh, sensational. I can't believe it. He's done it. And what a way to finish. Perhaps that's what he needed to do to be able to beat Nadal. The tennis was of the very highest order. What a response.
Yo!
That's incredible. What a shot from Djokovic. Talk about clarity of thought.
He was there, though.
This is just straight out of the top drawer, this guy's redlining his game now.
Djokovic. 2 sets to 1, 4-6, 6-3, 6-2.
Novak Djokovic
is your champion here, and for the moment, you'd have to say he's the best player in the world.
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Djokovic is challenging the call.
Stuff from Nadal. Bring it on. That's what he's saying. Look at this court coverage. Brilliant stuff.
He's not number one yet, but he's playing as if he is at the moment. Sensational hands. We can see what it means to him. Nadal had to work incredibly hard this afternoon. What a match that was. Full of extraordinarily good things from both.
He's got one back. And finally, Nadal's able to close it out. Got him. Oh, what a shot. I did not think it was going to be good enough. Good too, wow! Oh, he hit him!
Oh, I tell you what, that's smart. That's a legitimate shot. Nadal is apologizing, but it's the only shot he had, really.
Whoa!
What a shot!
Fantastic opening point.
It's incredible tennis.
Djokovic set match.
And Nadal apologizing about the shot in which he hit it at him. But not apologizing for this win. This guy's unbelievable.
Phenomenal ball striking from both players. It's a much better ball striking from Djokovic. That's about as well as he can play. Lovely field. Well, I thought initially he'd given the drop shot a little too much air, but what an audacious shot that was. Brilliance. Leaves Djokovic flat-footed. That's world-class. That's phenomenal stuff. So good. He's done it. And what a victory. The seventh Masters Series 1000 title of his career. And he's now sixth on the all-time list and improves his record to 24 wins and no losses this season. What a start!
excellent stuff. Could not have played that point any better from start to finish. It's brilliant. Absolutely sensational.
Oh.